What up, y'all? It's big motherfucking Reek back at you, man. So the nigga 6ix9ine that got a good ass motherfucking deal to look like, why? That nigga 6ix9ine that got away with some shit. The fuck, man? How this nigga got down ain't gonna do no time. They say you get us shot in the fuck, nigga. You get to walk, nigga. You get to walk. Last time I said, I thought the nigga still was gonna have to do at least 10 piece, you know what I'm saying? Cause he had some hella charges. But then that nigga walk, man. Shit, man. You know what that's about. You know what that's about, man. That's that motherfucking shining his endorsement snitch example. Come on, niggas. Turn other niggas in. This can be you. You can skate. But most of you niggas, y'all ain't even gonna get that good idea. You know what I'm saying? Y'all gonna do time and steal a snitch. But goddamn, man. This fuck ass nigga, the snitch, it got the fuck off, man. I'll be goddamn. That nigga will be out talking shit in no time. No time. You know what I'm saying? Goddamn, my big head shotty. Gonna be motherfucking watching the motherfucking time go by. 6ix9ine gonna be out here partying like a bitch. Ain't that something? I don't know, man. He better get the fuck out of New York, cause nigga gonna whack his ass, man. Nigga gonna whack that nigga, man. He ain't got a rap career. Don't come back rapper. You know what I'm saying? That shit is done. But for real, he ain't got a rap, though. He ain't got a rap. That nigga can sell the story. Nigga can sell the story for millions of dollars and sit back and chill, make a movie about his life. Motherfucker gonna watch that, man. That nigga had an action-packed year, man. Nigga came out, blew the fuck up, joined the fucking gang, got a bunch of shooters, got a beast with West Coast killers, down south bodyers. You know what I'm saying? East Coast Mafia. That nigga was beefing with everybody. Caught a Rico charge. Snitching came home. That's a hell of a story. Man, they gonna put that shit on the motherfucking big screen, man. They put White Boy Rick on the motherfucker. Imagine they put Daniel Hernandez up there, too. You know they glorify the snitches. Shit, they probably got an Outpo movie coming soon. Shit. I'm gonna leave that alone. Unlike the rest of these niggas, I ain't even touching that one. You know what I'm saying? That shit done enough. You know what I'm saying? I'm letting you other niggas fuck with Pope. Yeah, I mean, I ain't even fucking with that shit. I'll focus on the present King Rat. The new King Rat. Pope did some joints, right? Got that Daniel son fucking the... broke a motherfucking deal down like Miyagi on the motherfucking feds. God damn. Who his lawyer here? God damn. That nigga ain't gonna do no time, they say. Right. You know, I ain't for no stitching. I ain't for no stitching. At all. You know what I'm saying? Point blank period. But like I say, you niggas fuck this bitch. Kidnapped him. Stole his money, trying to take his life. You kind of made it easy for him to roll. You know what I'm saying? The fans said, no time. That nigga snitched it. No time. He said, he gonna let me out of here. I didn't go. I'll be with the pro. Shit, I'm out there, bitch.